Okay. Why do I have two saves? Oh, obviously that. I'm not level 10 yet. Is that what you're trying to say? Oh no, he doesn't like to be scrutinized. Hello? Jotun. Is that it? How do I...
Hail.
Oh, it's just a dude. Okay, so how do I... How do I actually... Service cloak for the crime of deserting the mist of battle. Okay. No clues, right? I'm afraid. They really don't hold your hand, eh?
Well then.
Yeah.
Thus ends your
lesson. Cool. What's this? Oh, it's just a chest. I might just do like this. Is that okay? What? Last time I killed it. Oh, I didn't charge it. Stupid. Sorry. Okay, let's just.
Yay.
Danger level 4. That's where I need to go. Oh, hello. Oh, that's good for her. Nope, not holding that. Ow. The essence of pomegranate. It is. I mean, you gotta go fireball. Right? Can she... Oh, he can. HP and a weakness. That's I want to fight this one. Support skills. That's the only one I have. I can run. cave. I mean, I gotta. 25? That's too high for me, man. Why was that ever reduced encounters? I kind of don't want that. Where do I have to go? I mean, I might as well. I kind of get everybody, right? Hannet? Haunet? Haunet? Hannet? What kind of character is Haunet? I don't remember what Haunet. Hannet. Did. What is this? Swarky. West Sparky Trail to Boulder Fall. Okay, so Hunt and Sparky. I might as well go to Sparky. Man, the visuals in this game? Unreal. I think they're so nice. Hello.
Good day.
Can I scrutinize you? 50%. People don't like to get scrutinized.
Hi.
Hi. Oh. There's what's its head? Her? Is it her? Kinda looks like her. She's like a ranger. Doth this herald come? No. Doth this herald some greater ill that comes our way? Hark the herald. Her name is Hannet. Hannet? Haunet. She's a hunter, one of the last descendants of her proud and ancient clan. This makes her home here in Squaree, deep in the Darkwood. Seasoned hunters roams the forests with Lindy, her fast friend, though her mind often turns to her master who left the village 1 year ago. Our dangerous hunt, from which he has yet to return. Oh, a year ago. So it was 15. Everything's 15 years. She's gone. Vicious beasts. Whisperwood. Might as well, man. Might as well.
Good. Thou hast yet to depart.
She's right proper.
Sentiment, my girl.
She a cheetah? Pursuing. We be pursuing.
I see.
Look at her not so glum, girl. I'm not tired with green arrows and bruises on his arm. I'll do the deed. That fortunes the past.
It's like 2 months.
Smile.
What is it, my girl? Pretty sure that's like 2 months. Probably not.
Tis not the hunt that concerns me. Thou intendest to stop an off
so
the
proper.
Thou gamblest way divers, and came back a poorer man than thou left.
Yeah, thou.
Coin the app. Yes, I did make a few wages in the arena in Victor's Hollow.
Victor's Hollow is arena. Remember that.
And learned that while I have a keen eye for assessing strength of beasts, I am quite at a loss with men. A valuable lesson that was cheaply bought.
So cheap in the end. Eliza had to pay thy debts, and thou finished this last moon. Promise me, master, no more foolish gambling.
Come, come now, girl. Thou art too young, I have such an ordinary size. Must thou make it so hard to suit me?
Musteth.
I turn to thee, Hagen.
Look at Hagen Dawes.
For he can rarely bother to look after himself.
Oh. Why are they so proper? They like live in the woods.
judge me, thou faithless turncoat.
Hail, Hanit. Have you come to see us off?
I have come to warn us about straying from the path.
And I thank you for it. I do not have the means to bear another debt like that.
Have I not a single ally in this infernal village?
Nay.
I am your prey, but I am also a knight of Daunt, and your client. You would do well not to forget us.
Not for the most honorable lady Eliza of the illustrious Knight Sardant.
Fear not. I'll keep him out of trouble. I'll have filled his evenings penning a detailed account of our adventures on the hunt.
Take care, and may thine arrows strike true. I shall look after the forest till the day of our return.
Yeah.
Thank you, my girl.
Thank you, me. And he's dead.
A year has passed since that day. In all that time, Master could only be bothered to send him a single letter.
Send
it. Harness, 'tis me, thou revered master. Missest me?
No.
I won't pour thee with any lather above the weather or the sea. Know when this is even arrive. For 3 months now, I have pursued the trail of the beast sought by the Knights of Dance. A beast by the name of Red Eye. That's their name for it, leastwise. As for its true name, if it even had one, none can say. But on my father's oath, I swear, it is the most vexing quarry I've ever had the misfortune to hunt.
You'd be hunting.
It is a never trap, and the thief man says, I swear, in the sense that every move I make. I know not if it is human intelligence pure and instinct, but either way, still, we appear to have annoyed it sufficiently that it is moving on to the new pastures. Judging from its behavior, I believe that it meaneth to make for the lands around Stone. I will be frank with thee, my girl, who thou hast always been able to see from my pretenses. The chase will be hard, and the hunt will not end as soon.
I can't go like one sentence without talking like that.
But fear not, for endeth it shall.
Endeth.
As the evidence to your master failing. And so I ask you, my dear prince, bring you out of the village until I return. Who would not want my reward? Always thy friend and teacher, Zanta.
Zanta Claus.
But no, Master liketh to act in the fool, but when it comes to hunting,
acting a fool.
If he saith he will catch his quarry, then catcheth it he will.
Linda. It's supposed to be Linda.
Master entrusted the safety of the village to me.
Oops.
Come, let us visit in the headman and see if anyone has need, my girl.
I do. Oh, I'm her. Right, just like cleric. Yeah. Two axes, bows. Oh, she's a ranger. Well, why would I want to leave them? Why? Is there a reason for that? Is this her own money or is this my money? That's a better bow. Let's see. Oh, well. How might my bow serve ye?
Hello.
Hello.
I see.
Really? Oh, interesting. Yeah. Cool. Just some guy, but
let the hunt begin.
Oh. Summon beast. That's just what she does. Not what I was expecting. Well, there we go. First alliance. That's, yeah.
then be hunted. Let the hunt begin. Coming, if thou darest.
Rawr.
The hunt ends.
Something.
Now then. So.
Oh. Oh, it shows. I thought for sure she'd be using a bow. She has a bow. How did she use her bow?
Excellent.
All right, let's fight this girl. The most normal thing she said. Just realized I'm probably covering the menu in battle. That's cool.
I see.
Finchel Forest, I am. Tis. You just say egads.
Splendid.
I am ready.
I'm asking you. There's a fearsome beast that has wandered into the whisper wood from the gods knows where.
Yes.
Was it?
Well, actually,
Gisarma.
Truly.
I have heard. Why is there an E on the end of heard? The second best. Okay.
I am ready.
There's a dignity about you. Artith and Artith not doing, not to do it. Artith and Artith not to doing. Still unconscious over there. All right, well, let's go. Let's get after it.
Farewell.
Can I? Oh, yes, not. I'll take it. Great. Nope.
Let us begin.
Yeah, let in us.
What's the logical course of action?
I am not defeated. What next?
Well, there's our arrow. Pokemon Master. Pokemon Master. That's cool. I like that. I also don't like having that on. Uh-oh. Dreadful power.
This boldeth ill.
I shall return anon.
Unacceptable.
Yeah. It dieth. I hunted, not me. Random. They can't just have a normal sentence. I hunt it to save in the forest itself. It's this way. Treasure. Boost. Catch them all, man. Lightning. Holy stupid. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Figuring things out, man. Thank you.
folks.
What next?
Hey. Actual dead end. Pokeball. Okay, so I came from this one. There's more. What was this?
Let's see. I want to capture. Oh, come on. Even that way.
Coming if thou darest.
Yeah. These rat bastards. Okay. I am going to go before I get too into this. Might stream this weekend, I'm not sure yet. Goodbye.